Since when did Labor Day become a celebration of 70% off mattress sales? Shouldn't Labor Day be about everyone out there laboring? Well, you bet it should. This day was founded in 1885 to pay tribute to the American worker. The men and women who make sure that the rest of us have the basic human needs of food, clothing, shelter, and 7,600 channels of high-def TV. So instead of whining the next time road work's screwing up traffic, think about the guy busting his hump in 100-and-something degree heat and the mechanic keeping your car on the road so you can get away this long holiday weekend. You still with me? Good. Now let's start saying thanks, shall we? Thank a farmer. Thank a rancher. Thank a sheepdog. And would someone please thank whoever taught this little girl to do that? Thank someone who builds. Thank someone who breaks. Thank this engineer for keeping your hotel room cozy. Thank the groundskeeper for keeping the grass green. Speaking of labor, how about we thank the doctors and nurses who help women who are in labor? Better yet, thank every mom who ever went through labor. Like horseshoes? Thank this guy. Like beer? Thank him. Her too. So before you bite into that juicy burger this Labor Day weekend, thank the cook. No, thank the butcher. No. Thank the cowboy who raised the cattle in the first place. Because these people right here are what Labor Day is all about.